Welcome to Fishero TV. I'm going to show you how to fillet a trout the fast way. So we got four slot trout here. Make a cut by the head, right behind the head. Turn the knife. And go all the way down the body. Tail, don't cut through. Flip it back and peel the skin off. Helps to have a real sharp knife. That's it. Get real good at it. You start cutting these up pretty quick. The trick is that sharp knife.